What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. Now today we're going to be doing another Johnny Boy Marston mission. So he's literally right here in Valentine. He's just sitting over here. So we're going to try not to run over any people or chickens or anything. So
just run into it.
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Oh, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money.
I have a lot of money.
Get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
And that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Where we go? I just said where we're going, even though he just like
answered it. Over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Good morning.
I already don't like how this is going.
Alright. Why can't I run? I wanna run. I wanna be a speedy boy. I wanna be a speedy boy Arthur Morgan. Trouble. There you go. Now we can run.
Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle?
I already have one.
I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Oh, well, hello again.
I already have a sniper, but maybe they want me to pick up a better one.
Something with a sight on it.
Shouldn't be a problem. You want to see what we've got? It's all in the catalog here. Yeah.
Guess we're getting this one. I'm going to customize it, though, real quick, because that's what we do. We do my components, we put the rifling on it, improved rifling, and then we gotta put the beautiful long scope. Ooh, look at that long scope. Does it, like, do anything? It just looks cooler. So, it just looks like an older version of, like, a sniper rifle. So, what about the wrap? We gotta put that wrap on there. We gotta make it look like a chicken wrap, and then we gotta put the stars on it. We gotta have the gold medal, because we don't have anything but gold in this business. So... Hop it all the way to the gold, because once we get all gold weapons, we can get some chrome. That's just an easy $5. We can afford that. That was $9, but this one's $5. The site's $5, which is weird. Then engravings. Johnny Boy Marston's gonna be like, why'd you spend half a fortune on it? It's like, because I have the money. So, carvings. We gotta do the most expensive one, which is the bear. And then for the leather, we gotta do... This is the leather wrap. And then varnish, we gotta have this is the varnish. That actually looks so cool. Actually, okay, never mind. I need ammunition though for it. Just remembered. So let's make sure I didn't buy ammunition. Is there any on this page? No. These, and I do need arrows, so we'll buy some of those. Oh shoot, there is some on there. Buy some of these, and then we're good. I believe we're good. You'd be like, oh my god, you decked that out.
Good?
Sure.
Let's go.
So this one's actually like a sniper rifle. We need a DSR 50, that's what we need. Or a ballista. Or a locust. Or a paladin.
Done what?
Walked
that that gun?
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in? I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all. Mm-hmm.
It ain't that simple.
Arthur Morgan as a child?
Anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
So I think that's how you shoot up in the air. You have to, like, aim in and then press up on the D-pad. Yeah, that's how you, like, that's how you shoot up. And then I can just, like, tap away if I want to, but I don't know if we should be, like, quiet. That's great.
You put the goddamn gun down.
Sorry, man.
Let's head up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view.
It's 1:40 already. Oh my god. Ugh. Almost 2? I woke up at like 8 this morning. Spent like a good time just showering and like watching
so
videos.
I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
The one now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. Yep, that spooked him all right. All right, let's go round them up.
No, are we hurting? Are we hurting?
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Day here, there, but not much.
Hold on a second.
So, you were saying?
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things, bring them back to the yards.
Are we hurting?
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Move near the stragglers to return them to the herd.
Yeah.
That you guys are considered in the herd.
Easy. What are you riding over them for?
Enough. The yap.
Alright, so now we gotta eat this last straggler. Kinda ran over him.
Yeah. Whoa.
I will threaten you.
Easy now. Alright, I think we got them all. Let's head to town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for... So, you saying?
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Move!
Fucking hate hurting. This is the only reason I stopped playing Red Dead 1 on my second channel. Yeah, I'm gonna get clotheslined if I... I think we're losing a lot. Yeah, yeah, I'm getting there. We'll get it! Yeah, I am. I really am. Yeah, I'll get it. I'll get it a different time. Don't drive and herd. What are you doing? You need to go. Get up there. Okay, we're almost there. The stragglers are just coming back automatically, which is pretty good. Yeah, fuck them. We're too close to fuck up. Yeah, I'll get him at a different time.
Watch out for wolves. Easy, easy.
It's all falling apart. It is all falling apart. It is all falling apart. Okay, they're all together now. Good. Why? Why do you turn around? Go, go, fucking go, fucking go. If I have to herd anymore, I'm going to be pissed. Get over here. No, do not point a gun at anybody. Oh my god, I hate herding.
Sheep,
they're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less. What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you for 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. We'll pay you. Go on now.
That was the main reason why I stopped.
You'll get your money.
I stopped playing the Red Dead 1 series because it was herd mission after herd mission after herd mission, and it just would make me mad. But I didn't know, like, you could, like, tell them to, you could round them up. Like, apparently you could say, like, yeehaw, go ahead.
15%. I thought we was doing the robbing here. Still good money. Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
Well, never really was.
Everything, but in the end, I
Go
don't
on,
believe
sunshine.
In absolute, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Well, I have never been a man.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Napo.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn!
Uh-oh.
Get out here! Get out of here now!
Hell?
Vanderlyn!
Oh, boy.
You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
Oh.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
I got where I am by letting Scott like you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man
Jedi
for
yes.
the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah.
Slowly press RT and fill the meter.
Not
right
me.
Here.
Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be.
That's great. Quick scope. Dang, I wanted a quick scope. Quick scoping does not work too well. Okay. Well, that was this. I like this tune. What pistol am I using? Why is it a two shot? Why is it only two bullets in my clip? Oh, because I'm only loading two bullets. That's why. Let's say. Oh, look at me. Go to get to the car and cover gang. We're gonna pull out. Oh, that's the only rifle. Oh no, you have a Springfield rifle. Shit, there you go. Okay, now when you miss a shot, it's not good. Come on. Wanted dead or alive, dead or alive, blah. Oh, I collided. I actually collided. About to, at least. Okay, now it's not a one shot anymore. It's kind of upsetting. Getting weak. Maybe it's just because, like, this range is pretty far, but really, I don't know. That was the same kind of range. Are we gonna like not have access to Valentine then? That's gonna be upsetting because I like Valentine. It's the closest town. Any more? And what do you have on you? Silver pocket. Pocket roach. Where are they at? Where's this last guy at? Where are you at?
Please, you can't leave me like this.
Did he get shot? Yeah. Come on, let's go. punched you, our horses. That's not nice. I was like, imagine not being able to. Alright, yeah.
Where did they all come from?
What am I supposed to do?
Looks like we're clear. Let's go. Put Strauss on the back of John's horse. And
John's
let's
horse.
Get out of here.
That's John's, okay. Okay. Maybe you should all get out of the way. That'd be kind of cool.
Get him. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Oh, new area.
We can't stick around after this.
Let's go.
I better get out of here.
Yeah, I bet I can get out of here. Turn around. Let's go. You don't have to walk slow or move slow. Let's just get out. Okay, or just like get caught on every single thing in the city. I like it. Oh my god, I can kick people? Look at that, that little kick. Just be like, ho-ha! Ho-ha! Can I do the left? Nope, it's only the right. That's kind of upsetting. Escape from Valentine, I did. So now we can't use Valentine, ! I thought we were gonna fall off. Escape the law. Now we just gotta escape. And now we just gotta be fast, boys. Just keep going, keep on going. Gotta keep going. He's gonna be like, you led the law back to the campsite. You fail. I'm clearly out of like their reach. Like, come on. There you go. Oh, I didn't even make it to the camp. That blows my mind. Okay, so we're gonna be moving here soon. I think it was only one mission. So we're gonna talk to Dutch, because this might be a mission where we actually get to move camps. So we're gonna do that real quick. Yeah, we're starting to move out. Yeah, well, this horseshoe overlook was nice for the time being. We're gonna go, we're gonna finish this camp out though.
Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune.
So we moving?
Yeah. We stop when we find someplace sensible, shake them that's following us, and lie low.
This is lying low? We turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into the goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Ooh.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Sure. This can wait.
Alright, so I don't think we're gonna move into there this mission, but we are gonna like clear out anybody that's there. Yeah, Irish boy. Arthur Morgan.
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. And fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
So out of curiosity, is Valentine wanted dead or alive zone? Yeah, for the most part it is. Interesting. I wonder if there's any cities next to our new location. Hopefully there is. Actually, Emerald Ranch might be relatively close. Yeah, kind of. It's relatively close. And you have Rhodes down here, so that's pretty close. And that's also, Rhodes is close to St. Denis, so. We have a lot of good areas. I'm not riding off without you, you're just freaking slow as heck.
What was you talking about?
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwalls, man. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek.
I love looking at my reaction when I'm about to like fall.
I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Hey, wait up. Seems very open.
Well,
I killed animals here.
Yeah.
Right. I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
So there, oh, never mind. I mean, I didn't hunt. There's just somebody dead.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
What are you supposed to do with it? That's what we're supposed to do.
Just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business.
Anyway, God, that's aggressive. Oh, that was aggressive.
First debate, second.
I know she could have sick of that.
All right, Charles, let's go take a look.
All right, that was fun. This, yes, we want this. What type of ammo do we want? We want a high velocity, or we want an express. It's more damage.
Place looks empty.
This place is crappy compared to our old spot. Of course, there has to be someone in this final area hiding or something.
Where is everybody?
Maybe they heard us come. Be careful.
Where am I supposed to go? That's much faster. What? That is much faster. Just jumping around? Search crates.
It's okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? You don't mean you no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? It's German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
They ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on with me.
They didn't even say where they took her. They took him.
Pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
There. Tracks. Come on.
Don't see nothing. Hoof marks.
This way.
What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Wait a second, just want to look closer here.
Look Looks like they cut off down the trail to the left.
You're right. Okay, come on. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? Hey, what happened? Hey there! What happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack? Wait, just let me make sure this is right.
Look, they go along the shore there.
I see them. You were saying before you disappeared on me?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have right then, if you ask me. Bastards told me they
easy.
Killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
Easy. That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Ah! Arthur!
You know, usually, like, your horse moves out of the way, but it literally moved right into the tree.
Give me a second.
They continue on that trail ahead of us.
Good eyes, Arthur. Let's keep on them.
Like you were saying before.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while.
Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be Ooh. Careful.
Pick it out.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
This would be a nice area for settling down. It's like right by the water. Sunset looks beautiful here. Right next to St. Dennis.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
I was thinking.
Maybe. This looks like our feather, Charles.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Pfanne, Vorsicht!
Hey, Trevor!
Imagine if you could speak from them. Yeah. Oh, when did I get this? And why do I have this? I don't want it. But I guess I'll take it. Wait, I can change the bullets to slug? Oh my god, that increases range, I think. I know my shotguns. Oh boy. We're getting pinched, The pinch. Oh, look at that. Look at them slugs. Come here, boy. That missed? Are you serious? I didn't mean to kill the horse. Yeah, I guess I'll search this then. Guess I'll search the saddlebag. Buck. A buck 45.
Come on. It looks in some pain there.
It's B to cut him, nice.
Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles. Go find Dutch, get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I like this area. Return the settler to his family.
Anyway, you were saying?
Alright, come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Was machen wir jetzt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
Go!
Okay, let's see if I'll magically run into a tree again. Why is there just magically a horse there with the saddle? I think it had a saddle on him.
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
I did not mean to get off. Back on. I was trying to figure out what the button was to kick, because I was going to try to kick that, okay, so it's like LT to kick, LT, wait, I don't know what you have to do to kick from the left and the right. I was going to try to kick that deer. That would have been pretty cool. Alright, we're almost to your family.
There they are.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Andreas, ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen. Meine Liebling,
really was.
Mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein
wunderbar.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Famos.
Alles klar.
Famos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank. Herzlichen Dank.
Ooh, giving me a gold bar. That should be some good money. So are we gonna move instantly? Like when I go back there, like we get out of this little cutscene bit, we're automatically gonna be moved there, or am I gonna have to move with them, or is there gonna be a cutscene, or what is going on, Drama Alert Nation? I don't know. We will see.
Right. Oh,
yep, cutscene.
Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur. Dutch. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Okay, what a beautiful area. What a very beautiful area. I wonder if we need to do camp upgrades. Chapter 3! We have hit Chapter 3! I think every time we go to a new area or new camp or whatever, that's when we get a new chapter. So, because I heard we go to like 3 or 4 places. Got a gold ingot. It could be sold. Okay, how much does a gold ingot actually go for? Let's see. Okay, we can't actually see that right now. Okay, we're not gonna do Dutch right now. I completed chapter 2 though. Okay, let's see. We can upgrade anything. I doubt that we can, but we can always check. Back here.
Hell of a morning.
Let's check it out. Ledger. Let's see. Next page. Yeah, so this stuff is all upgraded. I'm going to make sure we have enough, though, that we are restocked and everything. Like ammo and lodging and all that fun stuff. Okay, camp boat. Met a traveler selling an old boat. Useful. Oh, can we drive a boat? Okay, so now we've purchased a boat. Great. Nice! Question is, can we actually drive it? Can we drive it? Like, can I drive it? Because I really want to. Or is it like just like a fast travel thing? Okay, let's see. We're going to do this real quick, though. I want to see if we can drive this boat. If we can, GG. Oh my god. Press Y to stand up in the boat. Hold Y to exit. Okay, so that's just basically getting out and stuff like that. Okay, so we can drive this boat now. Oh my goodness. We are most definitely going to go down like a whole bunch of rapids and waterfalls in this thing. When we finish the campaign, I'm doing a whole bunch of videos like with wanted levels and all that fun stuff. Like I'm going to be doing a lot of that stuff. And now we have a new thing to add to the list, which is going down like the rapids and all that fun stuff in a boat. So we have finished chapter 2. Let's actually check out progress. I think that'd be it. We are currently 22%. We're only 22% completed. Oh my god. So this is chapter one. This is just the snowy area. There's a lot more in chapter two. I didn't even notice we played this many missions. We've only gotten a gold on one mission, so that's kind of upsetting. As you can see, I think it's the Americans at Bat. That's the only one we've actually gotten gold on, so it's just kind of sad. So if I was going for like 100% completion, then yeah, bleh, not gonna happen. So I'm gonna end this episode here. We have a mahekin' boat, which is dank. So if you enjoyed the video, press the like button, subscribe if you're new. That's all I got. See ya.
That's all, folks.